To me, what makes an image super powerful or successful is the ability to convey an emotion or a narrative. An action is a way to give us instantaneous results in terms of color grading or creating a certain effect. An action is basically a way to streamline your workflow in Photoshop. So typically, if you're going to edit an image and you're going to build up the effect that you want layer by layer, what an action does is it condenses that down, so with a click of the button, you'll achieve the same effect that you're going for without all of the work. When I first started using Photoshop, it was a really intimidating tool. And so for me, actions were a really good way to sort of break down that process. So when you load an action and you can dissect all of the different layers, you're able to understand and start reverse engineering how those layers are going to affect an image and to achieve a certain aesthetic result. I think being able to see that helps to train your eye and you start understanding when an action is going to work on an image versus when it isn't. In the same way that I've used actions as a teaching tool to develop my own aesthetic, I've created these actions for you to help you find your own style. I've created a wide array of looks that are going to be applicable to a variety of different images, whether it's from landscape to cinematic shots. There are actions that are going to be great for something a little bit more serious or somber. Actions that are wonderful for a portrait shot to give that kind of Vanity Fair look. Whatever your aesthetic, there is an action here that is going to help elevate your image. You don't have to be an expert in Photoshop to be able to use these actions effectively. Each one of these layers is going to be labeled in order to communicate what exactly that layer is accomplishing. This gives you the ability to customize that action to your specific needs. So you can toggle a layer on and off, you can adjust the opacity. All of these things are going to allow you the greatest customization. Whether you're looking for something high-key and commercial, or moody, or really dramatic, or cinematic, I've designed these actions in my style to help you find your own.